Well, hello, how y'all doing out in the dub? Now we're finna do earth signs. Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. What's up? Let's do your reading. Let's see what's been going on with you in the dub. Let's see how life been treating ya. Okay? And also, I thank y'all for like, share, and subscribe. I just so wonderful to have you. So keep come on and let's do this. Let's see what's going on in your love life. What is the forecast for love for my earth signs? Earth signs, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. So we finna talk about it. What's going on in your love life? This is for my earth signs. What's going on in the love life for my... There's a narcissist, love bombing. Someone wants to, they're narcissists, but they send the Cupid arrow. They need to have faith in love because they need clarity and truth. And they're determined to protect themselves. So someone has been protecting themselves when it comes to love. They've been protecting themselves. What else is going on here in love? But there's a snake. See, there's a snake of woman around that this person is in competition, the other woman, that's trying to ascend to unconditional love. See, this person here is in paradise and happiness. They're not worried about it because they want their abundance. They can picture it and imagine it with their twin flame. See, they're imagining they're picturing their abundance with their twin flame. Somebody is really imagining. They're like, I'm imagining this crap. Let's see, what else? I mean, that's it. We go with that. So that's the start, okay? Now, let's see. What's going on with this narcissist and love bombing? What's going on with the narcissist and the love bombing here? What's going on here with the narcissist and the love bombing? What's going on? Okay, what's going on with the narcissist and the love bombing? It was the death of this situation. Transmit is going to be the end of it. Something is ending with a narcissist. It's not going to go nowhere. It's fin to end. Now, what's this Cupid arrow? Have faith. But you have to take, see, someone has to take a leap of faith for the new beginning. Are you willing to take a leap of faith? Are you Three of Pentacles? They work and they have self-expression and growth. And they're skillful and they can work paying attention to the details. And they're trying to improve themselves. So they're working on themselves. Now what's this clarity and truth that you're working on? What's this clarity and truth? Clarity and truth. It's the Seven of Cups. Someone is daydreaming about getting clarity and they're fantasizing about someone. But they have a tower that's in reverse. They're not warning, expect change. You know, it's going to be a lesser destruction. It's not going to be as bad as this person thought. This person may be having a comeback. But what about this snake woman that's in competition? The other woman. Who is this? See, we have a snake woman that's in competition at this time with you, okay? This person is the Knight of Pentacles, somebody that Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. They can be reliable, trustworthy when they want to, but they know how to be a snake. This Page of Wands in reverse is a child. There's going to be Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. There's some bad news and delayed correspondence. Somebody's going to get some harsh news is coming to somebody. Could be a fire sign. It's a Page of Cups in reverse. A child, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, that's oversensitive youth. They're resisting to love and overly emotional and refusing to, they refuse good advice. So from the Five of Wands, they wanted conflict. They wanted to battle they wanted to battle this fire sign. There's somebody that's wanted to battle a fire sign, which is, anyway, let's go. What's ascending to the next level? Expansion. What's this ascending? Somebody with the Knight of Cups in reverse, they're trying to be overindulging. See, their problem, they got ill health because they were overindulging. in stuff that they had no business. Now, what's this unconditional love? Unconditional love. This is an Eight of Cups. Somebody unfulfilled. They are unfulfilled in their life. This person don't feel fulfilled, but they have unconditional love and self-wholeness for somebody, even though they are not feeling fulfilled in their life. Why? Give me some more on this happiness. What's going on with happiness? This Nine of Cups is a young person, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. They be seduction and drama, manipulative, and they have secrets and hidden motivations. So you need to watch out for as a Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces that you need to watch out. They had a hidden thing. They had a Two of Wands. Need to watch their planning, their business partnership, being influence, possibility, business decisions, examinations. You know, they're trying to give somebody, Seven of Pentacles, a lot of anxiety and misfortune, so they don't. They want to cause the Three of Swords some grief. And they won't, because they won't sever the tie. See, this King of Cups here is a bachelor, and they're a priest, and they have gifts. This Eight of Swords is in crisis. They're going feeling bound and blinded right now. See, that's the problem. They feel blocked, dead end. This Six of Swords feels like this is a dead end. But what's the abundance coming from? Where's the abundance coming from? The abundance is going to come from the Seven of Swords because of, the abundance is someone here, this Seven of Swords, someone is struggling with conflict. They're waiting, period. They're thief, betrayal, and tragedy, bad luck, and unforeseen obstacles that are happening. Trying to, something is, this Seven of Swords, what's the Seven of Swords trying to do to this abundance? The star, okay, see, they're hoping to get the star for their abundance. That's the only reason why they want the star. They only want you because of your abundance. But this Ace of Swords says there's a breakthrough coming. You're going to triumph, you know, through this will of poverty and determination. You're not no quitter. This Ace of Swords don't quit. This Ace of Swords ain't quitting. What's this picture and missing you? What's going on here? They not quitting, and I don't blame them. This is this Two of Swords, someone in diplomacy, they're conflicting ideas. See, they want peace, but then they also have conflicting ideas sometimes. What's this twin flame here? The twin flame is the Eight of Pentacles in reverse. They're unambitious, and they're cutting corners. They're bored with work and they're unsettled, unwilling to work hard, and they're unreliable. This Eight of Pentacles in reverse. They're very unreliable. Why is this person in reverse unreliable? Okay, why is this person, Eight of Pentacles, unreliable? Okay, hold on. He fell down to several things. Hold on. Okay, because somebody here needs to, they're seeking freedom. They this Nine of Pentacles want freedom in the situation because it's in reverse. The Magician, intention, focus on your will. See, they're focusing on their will to do what? What is they willing to do? What is this person willing to do? This person is willing, the King of Swords is willing to sometimes they're overbearing and cruel, this Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, and they're not sensitive. So we have this Knight of Wands is thrill seeker. They're Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. They could be a hothead. You know, they love to travel and explore and what else? But we have the Ten of Cups here wants happiness. They want happiness with the fire sign, this Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. Somebody wants happiness. But this Queen of Swords is a Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. They like, they're cruelty and vengeful, and they are bad-tempered sometimes, suffer from cold-heartedness. This person can be very cold-hearted. But there's a rebellion, there's like a cult. Somebody's in a cult. they're a cult leader. The Taurus is leading a cult, or they're a member of it. But anyway, we're gonna leave that alone. That's just another story for another day. And I'm gonna pull a card because I'm finna see, because that got my that curiosity. You know, so let's see. Okay, did I get all the cards? I think I didn't. Okay, I wanted to see if there's no hexes or anything going on in this situation. What's going on here with Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn? Do Taurus have any magic being put on them? Taurus, is there any magic that you are somebody else putting on somebody? Taurus, are you putting magic on anyone? Or somebody doing it to you? See, Taurus is in their power. See, they're in their power right now. What is there in their power to do? What is Taurus trying to do in their power? Taurus, what are you trying to do with your power? So somebody has, they're in their power right now. They're trying to tarot reader. They want to get the power of a tarot reader with through. They're trying to put this person, the D, they put the D spell on this person and their foundation. They person put a curse on a tarot reader. A Taurus did. Now let's see. Virgo, what's going on with you? You got any magic on you, Virgo? Virgo, they don't know how, they're sideways on respect and what? What about, they don't respect, what does Virgo don't respect? They're sideways on respect and what? There's some, they don't respect people, ancestors of the past. They don't respect people from their peers. So what else is going on with this Virgo? They don't respect people and their family members and people from their past. They don't respect people. Somebody don't have respect for what? So what kind of magic is being used? So what kind of magic is being used? But you're protected, so they can't do anything. You're protected. Your prosperity is protected, Virgo. They can't touch it. There's nothing they can do. They can try to hex it, but they're not going to have no... They're trying to take away your people that help you from the other side. It's not going to work. Capricorn, what's going on in you and magic? There's any magic going on with my Capricorn? Any magic going on with Capricorn that I need to talk about? Any magic going on with you, Capricorn, that we need to talk about? Is there any magic? Is you doing any magic or somebody doing it to you? What's going on? It says, but see, there's a guardian. Somebody has a guardian, Capricorn, from this. Somebody put food magic in somebody's food. These six people were doing it. But they have a guardian, and it's under containment. So they are, you know, dedicated to this, trying to do your food. But they want your home gum coming, and they won't, they don't, they're not grounded. So what's going to happen to them if they keep doing this magic towards you or Capricorn? What's going to happen if this magic continues and they keep doing it, trying to give somebody the D? What's going to happen to this person? This person won't, if they won't, it won't nothing happen to this person. They're not going to get nothing to happen to them. So no matter how much you try, it's not going to happen. This person is protected. And they're in, see, look, they're in here. And the person is protected. So you can do all the food magic you want to, but it ain't going to work. And mirror magic, because they're still going to get fulfilled, this feminine. So it don't matter what you do. So that's out. Let's see. Now let's get some messages, and then we're going to close. Okay, messages. Let's see what's coming out. Now let's see, messages. Any messages for my earth signs? Any messages for earth signs? Any messages for my earth signs? Any messages for for my earth signs. Narcissus, it came out. Somebody's a narcissist. A red car, and they have a red car. Somebody has a red car in the past, but they're a narcissist. This person was a narcissist, and what else? Rapture. Somebody's in the rapture. Somebody see they keys to open your new house is coming and job and everything. And see they this person may get 50 years in jail. Somebody named Christy allegedly for something. I don't know what they're talking about. Why is the person getting this is just somebody's name. I don't know. It come out allegedly. Sometime they come out and tell extra, but I can't know who this is. This is for all my earth signs. So this could be somebody you know, whatever. What about this Christy? They tried to get, what about Christy? December 30th, somebody with that birthday tried to get somebody 50 years in jail. Who is this trying to get Christy 50 years in jail? Ooh. See, somebody on the south side of town. See, they don't like an earth angel. But finally, this person's going to get positive news soon. So, that somebody 30 years old is the twin flame from the past. This is tarot card. You need a tarot card doing readings on you. Somebody keeps pulling cards on a tarot reader with a blue card. But this is an earth angel. And this person is not going to, they're going to be okay regardless. I will never talk to you, this earth angel, again. Somebody says from Hawaii, they are too clouded. Somebody 1111 from the past, there's some earthquakes. We watch out, bad ones may occur allegedly. This is for entertainment purposes only. Pray more. They says, I am going to keep going, just period. Somebody don't want to keep going. They says, what's wrong? What did you do last month for wrong term? Somebody did an M, and that's what they did last month. And that was a wrong turn. And one day and someday, it's going to come out. A strong man or lady in the past did us. This world under investigation, the underworld did this crime, a sex case. You will lose. You're going to lose from, somebody's going to lose a case because the underworld did this case on you to set you up. So sorry. That's what somebody said, but somebody, Grandma E. Bradford, said the sister in the past, an earth sign, is trying to take and hired a hitman to try to take do magic spell on a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. They tried to do you plus magic spell on a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, try to do magic. It's on the earth sign, so we are having no sex because of all these sexy demons around. Somebody missed opportunities in the past. Somebody said facts, they not work. Someone put pee-pee in, they used to put pee-pee in people's drinks in the past. And they made people in lots of rage when they did that. So in other words, if you drink somebody's pee-pee, you be in rage allegedly. That was a spiritual awakening. Somebody had a spiritual awakening. And in Oklahoma City, this person had a spiritual awakening in Oklahoma City. Someone's sister has something to do with it, tried to take you out, wanted to deep. Somebody's sister tried to take you out. Somebody's sister tried to do this to you. Who tried to take who out? Okay, somebody said red. Somebody red. A Cancer, somebody's name allegedly Williams in the past, something about a Williams, Cancer, and they said I need a doctor for mental problems allegedly. Somebody said they got hidden emotions or something allegedly. They hear voices and they don't want nobody to know it, but they don't intend on nobody do it. A mother didn't betray you. Somebody named Lynn with an MP in the name, 30, 33, 48 in the past, time to go play the lottos. They says in November, they want you to do this in November, play the lotto. Soul single man is coming. DNA test, you're going to find out that that's not your baby, your kid. allegedly. Someone named Regina in the past, allegedly. Someone wished you would go and pass away. They prayed for this. But they not getting new $1 million house. Somebody is cooking problems and burn yourself. Be careful in the past. You could burn yourself. Rejected by family. Somebody named Max. Rejected by family. That's all I'm going to say. This is for entertainment purposes only. Like, share, and subscribe. Come back.